Hey, it's Derrick in from Mike Barz. Time for Did You See This? Take a look at this, a transformer in real life. This thing is 23 feet tall. Look at this. George Edgren from Wisconsin decided to build this. He kind of specializes in yard art. And with the movie coming up, a friend said, hey, why don't you build a life-size transformer? And he did that using old parts from an Oldsmobile Olero. He's saying he's getting plenty of attention, but hasn't quite decided what he's going to do with this yet. Hey, take a look at this. Of course, it was July 4th weekend, so time for some of America's pastime, baseball. The first baseman and the catcher, watch this pop up right here as the Angels are playing Houston. Pop up, first baseman, catcher going after it, and watch it right here. They collide, and the pitcher right there comes to the rescue. He's like, I've got to do it all. I'll pitch, and I'll catch the ball. Watch this. What a play right there in the Angels-Houston game right there. Nice highlight there. Probably an ESPN top 10, I'm sure. Wow, good looking there. And another baseball highlight for you. Seventh inning, Rays and Tigers. Austin Jackson hits one into the left field corner, coming up right here. And Eugenio Suarez is on the base. He said, I'm going to try the score. Except he falls down on the way to the plate. Take a look at this again. He's going home. Oh, not so much, and pretty much an easy out at the plate. Hey, if you see anything trending on the web you want us to play right here, you can send me a tweet at Action Traffic. Ariel? Now.